Hi friends, and welcome to my channel. Today I'll be telling you how to select a stock and decide whether it is perfect for buying. So I'm using the Kite software by Zerodha. So let's move to the software. I have chosen a stock which is Atul Auto. So here it is, Atul Auto. So I'll open the chart for this particular stock. So here it is, this is the monthly chart, which simply means that each candle you see is basically showing the movement of the stock for that one particular full month. So I always prefer to watch all the time charts of a particular stock, like the monthly chart, weekly chart, daily chart, and if I can develop a particular pattern on all the time frames, then I decide if I should go with the stock for buying or not. So I go in the reverse. This is the monthly chart. Now monthly chart is important because if a particular stock shows that we can buy it just by watching monthly chart, means even if my target is not achieved in the short term, at least in the long run, say like 3 months or 5 months or 6 months, I'm definitely going to get profit. So I won't have to like bear a loss in the stock. So I'm using few indicators. One is the Bollinger Band, which you see the grey color shade in the chart. Another one I'm using here is the red line in the center, which is the 20-day simple moving average. Another one which I'm using is like this is the super trend line. This is again the green one, the super trend line. And I'm also using stochastic and MACD. So by watching this chart, I first figure out that the stochastic has made a bottom. It is below the 20 line, this particular gray color line here. So it is below, so it has bottomed out. And also it has moved from this particular point, which is approximately 14 or 13, to here, which is 16.4. So it has started moving up. And when I see the MACD, the MACD is still going down a little bit, but it is going to bottom out soon, and then it will be like a it will start breaking out in the positive direction once the MACD starts facing up. So this is a first indication that on a long term the stock is in the positive bias and it is going to go up. Second, if I see here, I'm having one particular this green line, which is my super trend. So because my stock is currently trading at 424.45 here approximately, and it is above this, so this particular trend line is going to act as a support. So I immediately have a support in the long run, of course, because this is a monthly chart, at 338, and this is a very strong support. So I'm not telling you to mark a stop loss at 338, that will of course be too much of gap, but this is a very strong immediate support for it. Okay, now if you see here, this red color line in the center is approximately of the level of 470 474, and this is my 20 day simple moving average. So this is my first point of resistance for the stock. So even if I buy my stock at 424, which is the current level, closing level of today, I have my first target immediately as 473, or say 470 on the safe side. And my second target can be this particular line, trend line, which is 540. But of course, because this is a monthly chart, so it is going to be achieved in a time frame of like 2-3 months, like that. Now let's move to weekly chart and confirm if it says the same. Yes, see, the stochastic is again has bottomed out, and this black color line has started moving up. And you see the MACD, it has also bottomed out and it is facing upwards here from this particular point to this point. It is moving up, so it is a confirmation that the stock is in the positive bias. And you see here this red line, the 20 day moving average, the stock has closed just touching this line, means tomorrow it might open little higher than the red line, or maybe little low, but as soon as it will go above 425.9, it will have a big breakout in the stock. and it can immediately start moving to the higher levels. So this is again second confirmation that the stock is in a positive bias, and the targets I told you on the monthly chart, now I can confirm the same, that the red line here is 455. So on a weekly basis, my immediately target will be like 450, 455, like that, which I can achieve in maybe just one and a half weeks. So this is like almost 30 rupees of profit, or you can say like 5-6% maybe. And my second target can be like 475, 476. Now let me just confirm on the daily chart as well. And here I see that the stochastic is already moving up, like this big green candle you can see here. So from a low of 404, it has moved to 433 high and closed on 424. And the MACD has also started moving up. So all the time frame charts in the stock are suggesting that the stock is in a buy mode. And I've given you the target levels. And regarding the stop loss, you can consider a safe stop loss. Okay, let me just zoom out the chart so that I can find the stop loss. Okay, here it is, the stop loss. I'll zoom in for you. Yeah, if you see here, this particular point that I've marked, see this candle here, small, it says 402, or say 400. Then this candle here again says 400, and this candle here again says 400 approximately. So it means whenever the stock comes to a level of 400 approximately, it bounces up. So your target can be like 450 to 470 in a period of 1 to 3 weeks, and your stop loss will be like 400. And as long as the stock is maintaining this, the stock is a buy immediately. I hope you understood the importance of trend line, super trend, which is exactly importance of stochastic and MACD. And by using the simple moving averages, I have determined my target. So I hope, guys, that you liked this video. Please like, subscribe, share, and if you have any doubts or if you want any other technical analysis help, please type in the comments below. And please subscribe to my channel so that in future I'll be sharing lots and lots of technical analysis techniques, how to make money in intraday, how to make money in positional calls, how to do BTST, how to select stocks for this. So please subscribe my channel and stay tuned for more videos. Ta-da!